So now that I know how to get back here, I could come back anytime I wanted, right?
When?
I don't know. After things calm down.
As in, after Ragnarok?
Yeah.
Sure. I don't think I'll be busy then. Come on, girl. You can make it.
What's up here?
A shortcut.
Good girl. You can do it, Yala. I believe in you.
Let's give Yala a break.
I meant what I said before. You know? About your paintings. They're really good.
Are you trying to cheer me up?
Yeah. Is it working?
Ask me again and...
About damn time.
What the...
Shut up. Too late to whine now.
Now.
Who was that?
Kryla. She... Yeah.
What's wrong with it? I can't... feel anything.
There's nothing to feel. Kryla whispered its soul away.
You know where she lives?
What are you gonna do?
I've buried enough wolves this winter.
Follow me.
Another fruit. Who?
Oomsie. One of the elk who comes around here. She's a picky eater, but you can't afford to be picky when there isn't food left. Watch out! These creatures are fast!
I got that! Jumpa!
And this! Into Kryla, please don't do anything drastic.
Why?
She's my grandmother.
What?
She wasn't always like this.
And she... Father would have done anything to avert his fate. She changed.
I see. Yapa!
Can you see anything on the other side?
Looking.
Nice. Let's keep going.
A lot of giants live here. Over time.
You want to know about your mother?
She lived this entire life before she had me. But I don't know anything about it.
I don't know anything about her. Your mother left the path of the giants way before I was born. This is Gryla's home. No lights. She may still be checking her traps, but she might have more animals inside. We have to be quick. There's another way in, up there. We'll have to figure out how to get to it. Maybe there's a way up on the other side, but I won't be able to get past.
off.
Hang on. I'll create a way up for you.
So, Gryla, what does she need animal souls for anyway?
She can live moments from their lives. Finally feel free. The wind in their fur as they run. Her only worries being what to hunt and where to sleep. It's not fun.
Oh.
Gryla's still out.
Wow, her things are so big. Where's the wolf?
There's a door to the cellar over here. She might keep the animals down there.
These don't seem like normal candles.
It's 'cause they aren't.
The key's already in the lock. Just gotta turn it.
Loki.
Hey, we know my future, and it doesn't involve us getting killed by your grandma.
Not how it works.
These don't seem like normal candles.
It's 'cause they aren't. Almost got it. I can hear something breathing near the back of the cellar.
Me too. I'm not hearing their voice.
We need to find a way back there.
Careful! I can't feel anything. Just like the other one.
She took its soul. There's not much more we can do.
Hold this.
What are you...
You didn't have a least favorite giant, did you?
What?
Never mind. This one.
No. You can't.
Your mother said I'd know what to do with these.
Yes, eventually. I just gave them to you.
I know. But... they can't hide forever. Right? And we can't just leave it here to die.
Are you sure?
No. I actually don't know how to do this part.
Okay. Together, then? Vecchia.
Vecchia. That's it? Where's it going? That even work?
I don't know. But you're giving up already? They're your responsibility.
It's not that. It's not. I just... think they're better off with you.
Loki, are you certain?
Call me Atreus.
Okay. Let's get back. Head up those stairs again.
I'm sorry. I just...
we'll have to get out the same way we came in. She can't know we were here.
And we better put that cut back when we get to it. No way. Is that... Yala?
Sure is. This is an old one. We have to close the door.
I've got it.
Remember in a moment.
We're just going to kill him.
No, because we are going to stop her. I've avoided this for too long. She's not well.
You know, you should be thanking me. What good does a soul do anybody? Just a vessel for pain. I damn near envy you.
She'll have no use for the souls. I'll distract her. You free the wolf. Then we break the cauldron.
You sure?
No. But we can't hide forever. Go.
I told you never to come back here!
That's right, look at me!
There's so many things I've forgotten, and you refuse to be one of them!
It doesn't have to be this way. If Ragnarok is coming, wouldn't you rather face it together?
Destiny ever do for anybody? Look at your mom. Ophir! Ah! You brought a prey!
Loki!
Loki! Get out of my house!
Through here, follow me. This way.
That's right. Run!
Up this way. There's a way back to her kitchen.
Where are you?
You sure you want to go back there?
I told you, we have to.
I can hear you.
Over there. Gotta destroy that cauldron. Can you swing across?
Where'd you go? You hiding? Should have stayed here. Before your father croaks, eh?
Don't talk about my father!
So you kill! You'll do well as Odin stays.
Shut up!
I'm sure you'll make such a fine pop! You'll forget all about your old one.
Shut up!
Boldly. Why won't you leave me alone, girl?
I can't anymore!
Swordfiend, kill! Spring gun, cloudfield! Get out of my grove!
She just
won't! Shut it! You! I have no problem hurting. Why are you even here? No! Get away! Dagon Undir!
Gotta get off the floor.
You're pitiful giants! The both of you!
There's a candle over there! Maybe she'll get stunned if I hit it!
I'm ashamed we're even related, girl!
You don't mean that!
Bitch, now be! I assure you, you won't destroy it!
Shoot those before they kill you! It should dispel her magic!
just animals! What did I ever do to you? I should have thrown you to the wolves right after I pulled you out of your mother. Get out!
Just...
Get out!
No. Let's go.
You think you've done something here, granddaughter? You are nothing! And no one will ever remember you! Not even Loki! You'll just be a forgotten chapter in his story! He'll be too busy mourning his father! I see you again! You'll wish you died with your parents!
You sure it's all right to leave her here? What if she comes out looking for...
She used to leave me food?
What?
She'd say she didn't care about me, but... Sometimes I'd wake up and... I'd see a loaf of bread sitting next to the fire. It's baked just the way she always used to. She's not a monster, you know? She's lost.
You wanna walk? Kapoda.
It's fine. This was a long time coming. We'll be back once we reach the other side of this pass.
Well, then... That's 2 out of 3?
Atreus.
Race me! Come on!
I see what you're doing.
You know you want a rematch after last time.
I appreciate, Last time,
I beat you.
I'm pretty sure it was a tie.
Pretty sure it wasn't.
So prove me wrong. 1, 2, 3, go!
Fine.
You coming or what?
Go! Go! Go!
You're fucked? Oh, no, you don't!
Watch the turn here! I have absolutely no idea what you're saying.
This field always smells so amazing.
I assume your nose is much better like this. Don't get too distracted. You really gonna let me beat you again?
The whole way.
Loki, Atreus, thank you.
I'm sorry she was so hard on you.
Me too. Well, I suppose you're ready to get home now. I'll meet you by the shrine when you're ready.
Do I have to leave?
Not if you don't want to. Your prophecy was less clear on when you have to go.
My prophecy.
Without souls, they've forgotten how to find food, how to run. I bring them here because they won't survive on their own. But with those soul marbles, you could...
No. I'm sorry. It's just... all of this. The prophecy stuff. It's too much.
You grabbed more green bulbs earlier, right? You can go feed the animals if you want. You still don't believe it, do you?
I can't. I think I'm being stupid.
I think? You care for your dad so much you can't conceive of a world where you let him get hurt. Come here. I need to show you something.
Laofei? My mother's?
I wish it weren't empty, but... I know how it feels to lose a parent, to lose both. Your mother may be gone, but your father... you've still got time to say goodbye.
I know what you're trying to say. And I appreciate it. I do. But... I don't know. We've got to be more than a bunch of stories with our endings already written. What happens to you now?
I don't know. Like I said, once you're gone, my part in this is over. So, you know, feel free to stay.
I think your part is as big as you want it to be.
What are you gonna do?
No idea. But I can't just sit back and let my dad die. I gotta get back.
Okay.
Huh. The stars here are different.
No. You just are.
I am gonna see you again.
Sure. Okay, now. Close your eyes. And hold that tight. You don't want to lose it. Home. Think of it. Repeat it.
Home. 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 Like that? Other home. Other home. Other home. Back to Sindri's and figure out how to save Father. And I gotta keep Ironwood and Angravota a secret somehow. What'd I get myself into? I wanted to visit Fenrir.
For 2 days.
I...
Do not lie to me again! Why did you come here? Alone? Do you seek death?
No more than you.
Then why? Why? What is it you will not tell me? I have tried to walk this path with you. We follow your every whim.
But you don't believe in any of it.
And still, I follow. Because all that matters is that you are safe.
But that's not all that matters. Who's keeping you safe?
I do not need you to protect me.
You sure about that?
What do you know?
I can't talk about it. But I just need you to trust me. You kept secrets, but I trust you.
That's not the same.
Why not? You hid things. Mother hid things. You had good reasons, and so do I. Why can't you just...
Every violation imaginable.
No!
Freya! You do not want this! Calm your mind! Control it! She was our friend. Atreus. Atreus. Are you harmed?
Maybe. For the moment. You're of more use to me. Alive.
Atreus. Home.
Home? Really?
You will tell the truth when I return. Now I must set things right.
We'll take him. Oh, Your Majesty. A pleasure to see you again.
Brodnifer. Do not let him out of your sight.
You heard him, Sunshine. Come on, get a move on.
What is it you want?
I refuse to remain bound to this realm. We travel to Vanaheim.
Well, guess it's just us then. One gateway to Vanaheim coming right up.
If you are still bound, how will... Trouble.
I crafted a protection ward that'll keep me from being pulled out of the realm. It should hold until I find what I need.
And what is that?
The source of the magic that binds me to Midgard. We're going to find it. Destroy it.
I will help you, but it will not change what I have done.
I know. That's why I still might kill you when this is over.
Ain't going nowhere without this. Shut. Where would you muck spouts even be without me?
And what is it you expect to need Kratos for, Highness? Clearly you've been quite capable of breaking Odin's curses on your own.
The other curses grew weak from Fimbulwinter, but I still needed help to break them. This one is held strong.
So all that trying to kill him, that's just your goddessy way of asking for help?
I don't recall asking you to come along.
Because you did. I got an old drinking buddy I've been meaning to look up once this joint were back on the map. Got a hunch lending you both a hand's gonna get me up where I'm going.
And what makes you think that?
Cause last I heard, Kel, she was running with that beef-wit brother of yours.
Freyr. Is not a part of this.
Well, my hunch says otherwise. Scroat, too.
I can feel the pool of the binding curse. Its source is further in. Follow me.
Muggier than a Muflheim shit pit out here.
And nearly as fragrant. Suppose Fimbulwinter's to blame. But if it helps these two find peace...
This is a temporary alliance, Mimir. Anything beyond that would require trust.
Oh, please. You know damn well Kratos isn't the true cause of your suffering.
You're both as much a part of my suffering as anyone.